Flyers take a 2-0 lead against their hated rival, the New York Rangers.
That ties him with the Henrik Sedin for the lead in the National Hockey League, at least for now.
Here's Rupp with a shot, he scores! What an answer from the New York Rangers as Rupp salutes the bench and the crowd, and the Rangers bounce back.
Boy, they need that. And coming from an unsuspecting line, and this is a fourth line shift that all of a sudden gives the New York Rangers some life. A little turnover, a little miscommunication at the line, and no chance at all for Bobrovsky on that one.
Reaching for pucks, you got three Flyers at the blue line. Look like they're the three Musketeers, the way they're poking their sticks around. There really is only one guy to protect here. It's the only guy in a scoring situation. And one thing about Rupp, he's got a big heavy shot, and he shows it there.
He does a Jagr salute, yeah. If you see that.
30 seconds after the goal by Giroux. That's an answer that the Rangers really needed, as Mike Rupp, the only one of the Rangers who's played in an outdoor classic, gets the goal that gives the Rangers some life. I don't know that he was honoring Jagr with that salute.
No, I don't think so.
You know, what happened at the end of that period? Now, Rupp gave the salute to Jagr, and Hartnell came up, and it's right at ice level, so you can kind of hear what was said, and it's, hey, Jagr's a Hall of Famer. Show a little bit of respect.